Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Best Way Speaker. So if you guys are new on my channel, please subscribe my channel and click the bell icon also, so you will receive the notification of the new video very earlier. So in this video I'm going to explain how to make your web 2.0 more powerful. Usually most of bloggers create web 2.0 for single page and taking a backlink from it. Everyone know that the contextual backlink is one of the most powerful backlink ever. So if you are making a web 2.0 single page, like just creating a page and taking a backlink from it, so this is not a good idea. Consider as a very low quality backlink. So you must need to make the web 2.0 more powerful before taking the backlink from it. So you will get the high quality backlink from it, and it will easily gain the ranking of your website. So I will show you the example I already created. So I create this is a demo example. You can see I use that domain name because this is a web 2.0 site, and your web 2.0 content must related to your website content. So this is a good advantage for it to make it niche relevant. So I posted 3 articles on it. So if you are posting a single content on it and taking backlink, so it will be a very low quality backlink. So always post minimum 2 to 3 or more articles on it. You can see it is articles, very good quality articles, and I already added 2 images in it. So I will take the backlink from this page of the web 2.0. Later I am focusing on to gain their authority of this web 2.0, and after that I will take the backlink from it. So you can see I created some pages also, contact us, this one is a policy, privacy policy page, next one is about us. So this is a basic steps to make the web 2.0 powerful. So after creating this 3 articles, just interlink them to this main article. You can see this is another one. Yes, privacy policy, about us, and contact us pages are added for this web 2.0. So I will take the backlink later. So after making this web 2.0 as a tier 1, you can make the tier 2 backlinks on over it. So I prefer another web 2.0 for this super web 2.0. I will make the single page web 2.0 over it. So it will be a great idea, and gaining the authority of the super web 2.0 is very easily. And this is a great web 2.0 idea. So you can take the backlinks from it after some weeks or a month later after gaining their authority. So the backlinks will be more powerful, and it will easily gain your ranking of the website. I will give you more ideas on tier 1, tier 2, and tier 3 backlinks in the next video. Thank you for watching this video, guys. If you have any question, please ask in the comment box. If you like this video, please click on the like button. Thank you very much. We will see you in the next video to discuss the tier 1, tier 2 and tier 3 link pyramid. Thank you very much.